this one, we got an eye poke here. This is 126 pounds, Division 3, Ohio High School Athletic Association. Quarterfinals here, 2018. That's Tommy Hoskins. He's on the right. Black shoes, purple headgear, a three-time state champ.
The Dublin Convention and Business Bureau congratulates athletes, coaches, and fans.
His opponent on the left right now has red headgear.
From the Tommy
Hoskins, he gets hit with the stall.
Hotels, one of the 100 restaurants and great shopping.
The room is hit with the stall.
Hoskins
has a two-on-one there. LaRue, a junior from Akron, Manchester. And Hoskins with the shot, lifting that leg high.
And
there's the sue coming from the three-timer, Tommy Hoskins. And he takes a 2-0 lead. 1 minute left in the first period. Hoskins up 2-0. As I mentioned, Hoskins a three-timer here. He's ranked number 11 in the nation. He's an Oklahoma commit. Having a undefeated senior season here. Hoskins looking for a turn, and the referee says potentially dangerous. 15 seconds left over there on the clock. It's 2-0 in favor of Tommy Hoskins.
Watch the
Hoskins Hawks trying to cut the corner. He steps, just about steps over that leg. And with his right leg all locked up, referee says stalemate. 27 seconds left in the second period. And Zach LaRue pulling on the offense here in the second period, just not able to get through the defense of Hoskins. Hoskins in the lead, 3-0. Attack both ways. Now Hoskins comes back. And short time as we run out here in the second period. Tommy Hoskins in the lead, 3-0. Zach LaRue will have choice, and he chooses neutral. We'll see if he can keep firing off those offensive shots, and if anything is able to stick here in the final period of regulation. Hoskins in the lead, 3-0. Now Tommy Hoskins has a leg. And referee says out of bounds. 1:06 left. 3-0 in favor of the three-time state champ Hoskins. Now a shot by LaRue. He's in there deep. Head is buried. And referee says stalemate again. 41 seconds left. Hoskins in the lead, 3-0. We got a little bit of injury time here, it looks like.
Attention, please. The coaching staff from Delta High School in Division 3 has been warned for misconduct. That warning will be in place for this session and could result in loss of team point if a second infraction occurs.
I'll look at mine. I'll talk to them.
With the OHSAA on Facebook, Instagram, Twitter, and Snapchat for up-to-date event scores, news, and photos. Follow at OHSAA Sports and stay connected.
I saw you jump.
Back in action after injury time here. 36 seconds left in this match. Tommy Hoskins up by three. Scores 3-0. Shot attempt by Zach LaRue. And he's deep in there on that double. And out of bounds, runs out of real estate. 11 seconds left. See what kind of fireworks we have here to close this match out. Tommy Hoskins in the lead, 3-0. Stall warning goes against Hoskins. That's the way it's going to end, 3-0. Tommy Hoskins moves into the semifinals here at 126 pounds.